to play with, I mean, the best player in the world, to play with a guy like Kevin Love and J.R. Smith and Derrick Rose, and to be coached by a guy like Tyronn Lue, who's played in this league for a long time. It's like I said it in my Players Tribune piece yesterday, it's like a match made in heaven. It's a scary thing if everything is able to click with the guys we have coming in and the guys we have on this team.
And for me to play alongside him, it'll be pretty scary for opponents, you know, to play alongside of us too, with how dominant we are on the court and how fearful we play. It'll be very exciting for us to get along and play alongside each other.